Okay, let's try this again. Hello and welcome back to my channel. If you are new here, hello, my name is Michelle and I am a big fan of Resident Evil. And this is part 8, as I said, of Resident Evil Village Shadows of Rose DLC. I'm gonna have to look at that map again. Cause, okay, so I go through there. Make a right. I back up. Make a right. Back up and make another right. And why doesn't it look like that then? Right and then right. Okay. Alright. Let's say hi to Mummy, shall we? I'll try not to. Where's the door? Oh. Oh, Mommy's coming. Go back. Make a right. Make a right again. Then I just want to be sure. Go down the stairs. I see you. She's terrifying. Oh my goodness. Oh, well, that's not good. What? Interesting. Oh, I have to do all that again? Rough. Oh gosh darn it. I thought she would like keep following and stuff, you know? I don't know if she's gonna jump scare me like that. How am I gonna get her to come with me? Oh my goodness, madam. Does she not come in the room? Oh, fuck.
Jesus Christ!
I can't go under the bed? Don't touch me. Don't touch me, mother. You're joking, dude. Oh my goodness. Can we agree that getting the fuse is a checkpoint, please? Please? Yeah, we're gonna have to do that, because that was sort of working for me. I have to get her more into the bedroom.
Jesus Christ!
Please let there not be another one. Are you kidding me right now, guys? Holy shit. That's kind of booty cheeks, bro. So if there's one behind me, I'm gonna be livid. Yes, of course. Don't touch me. Get in, Rosemary! Oh my goodness! Oh, you're joking.
I hope this thing work! Why aren't you doing this?
You're after the crystal, aren't you?
Do you know where it is?
I've gathered some friends just for you.
Oh, you're a B.E.B.
Entertain them, and maybe I'll tell.
Please no more mommies, because that's too much. Oh boy.
What is going on here?
I am tiny.
Poor little Rose.
Can I say?
Waiting for you.
Yes. Let's play hide and seek. Can you make it all the way here without getting caught? I'm just gonna.
Oh jeez,
no.
They're moving.
Oh no.
I can't let them see me. I guess I should keep heading this way.
Oh my goodness. I need to. I have to wait. Yeah, I have to wait for this one to come back. Am I safe in the desk? That's fair. When it leaves, I can go. Oh, there's a platform right there. Oh, Solid. Let's go. Oh no. No, Rosemary! That was close. Oh, and I can't jump down. A little parkour action. I'm gonna hide right here. Ah, Rosemary! Oh my gosh, I really, really, really like this. They are watching like a hawk.
Just have to get past them.
Oh no. I just need to see the pattern. Do they look the other way? Alright, they don't. I can go this way. And then this way. I'm assuming it's green because I'm safe. Holy. Which one? I hope they all went.
to me of a girl who came
for
you. Don't you get punished?
No way.
Oh my gosh, this is so awesome. I can't get over this, dude. Honestly, really awesome part. Can I subdue the doll? You're kidding. Oh shit. Oh no. I didn't think she was gonna turn around, honestly. I'm still alive? That's amazing.
I think the bedroom is just over there.
I don't think I have anything. Nope. I'm gonna literally be injured. I don't know, man. I'm running. Aw, man, I don't have any more juice. Aw, this is not good. Oh, this is it. Oh, snap. This is horrible. Don't tell me I have to do all of that again. I just need to wait for Rosemary to recover. We're not gonna get too close or else that lady's gonna see us. And we don't want that. It's okay, Rose. More and then there we go. There's your mommy. Oh!
No one likes Rose.
Wow, that's
messed up.
Hey!
She has those crazy powers. What? You have any friends.
Shut up!
You know it's true. What is wrong with her? She's afraid! Look at her!
No.
Afraid of what she might turn into.
Shut up!
Wow, they're so mean.
More of this. Why are they talking about my dad? I never even met him.
Do you resent him?
No.
Oh.
I don't know. I don't know the first thing about him. I wish I did. All I know is he died protecting me.
Oh, Rose, sometimes if you only knew.
I try to imagine what my life would have been like if he hadn't died. But he taught me to ride a bike, helped me with my homework, read me a story every night. Would he have been there for me, proud of me? Sometimes, when I feel lost or afraid, I try to imagine what he might have said to me.
What? What are we gonna see?
Where are we?
It's your first house.
It feels familiar. Like I've been here before. Look at all the decorations. Some kind of party.
To do. Decorate the living room. Done. Get wine. Put in dining room. Done. Rosa the present in study. Hidden.
Ready?
She's so little. Hard to believe one day she'll be old enough to share a bottle of wine with her old man.
No.
What's that voice? Is that Dad? This must be my parents' house from when I was a baby. I bet other things also have my dad's memories.
She bangs her spoon every time I play this. I wonder if she'll be a musician.
I wonder if Dad played any instruments.
Aww.
She just cannot get enough of this stuff.
I bet Dad would feed me as soon as I started crying.
I'm so lucky to have you both in my life.
Dad.
Gotta look everywhere. Don't forget
upstairs?
To look upstairs.
I'll take a look.
Just be sure. Oh, look. Look. Take your time and look around.
Rose is such a picky eater. All she ever wants is fruit puree.
I guess I've always loved fruit.
Aww. save. I'm going. Anything in the bathroom? Nope. Oh, the music box.
This tune has always been special for our family.
I think I've heard this before. It's pretty.
Alright, I know the study's over there, so we're not gonna go.
This is my bedroom?
She's already growing out of these onesies?
I can't believe I was ever this tiny.
Okay.
She's growing so fast. Getting bigger every day.
This crib is so little.
Aww. Oh, is this the study? Well, I don't want to do that yet. Let's see the other room. Real quick. Anything? Nope. Okay. All right, to the study.
I wonder if she'll look like me when she grows up.
Oh, I looked so happy.
Is that a letter?
A letter for me?
Happy half birthday, Rose. My gift to you is a promise. I'll always be there for you, no matter what. I'll be there every birthday to watch you blow out the candles on your cake. I'll be there to make you breakfast and walk you to school every day. I'll be there when you have a bad dream and sing to you until you fall back asleep. I'll hug you tight when you're troubled or worried and tell you that everything's gonna be all right. You are my precious Rose. Never forget that, Dad.
No one loves you.
That's messed up, Evelyn.
No! Michael! Michael, help! Michael! No!
At least Evelyn doesn't look scary anymore. With her little baby teeth.
Guess what? Thing you're looking for?
Let me guess. It isn't real.
Isn't here.
Of course not.
So, you don't have the purifying crystal? Of course not. For that, you'll have to go deeper. Much deeper. Poor Rose. She can't trust anyone.
Honestly.
Why are you doing this? No one loves you. And when you're dead, no one will care! Enough of this. Now you'll drown. I need to get out of this house. Clean first. Or does she only want you? What are you talking about?
No, Rose! No, Rose! Oh, fuck. Ah, dang it. Oh, that's scary. Yeah, I guess I took too long. Dang it! What do you mean,
what? Now, you'll drown! I need to get out of this house! I came first. First? Why does she only want you? What are you talking about?
Look at you! You are beyond worthless!
You're mean.
Seriously, what is your problem?
I'm like, oh my gosh, where am I supposed to go?
Just so greedy. So many friends.
Oh, never enough!
Where do you think you are? Oh, look, your family's here.
Enough of this shit! Die! Die!
Oh my.
Shut up. Chance. They were supposed to die and join me here!
Let's go!
What?
Stop it!
How are you even here?
What do you mean?
Michael!
You freaking
look
here.
You made it out!
I'm trying. We're not safe yet?
Evelyn? That little girl?
Yeah, she's a little annoying little biscuit. You still can't get out? What? Use your powers on her? When she's weak? Alright, Evie. Let's go. I am super strong. We gotta save, of course. This is gonna be a long part, guys. What else we got? Alright. In we go. Don't panic. You've got this! I don't know, dude!
Never!
Is that not what I'm supposed to do?
If you'd never been born, it would have been perfect!
Yeah. I don't know, it's a trap.
What now?
Back up! This is all your fault! And I will never let you have what you want!
Rose, look out!
No way! I knew it was Ethan!
Don't give up, Rose. Find that crystal.
I knew it! I knew it!
Michael? Are you there?
Rose, look out!
He saved me. But he didn't make it. That voice. My dad's voice. Is Michael? My dad?
Don't give up, Rose. Find that crystal.
Because of him, I can keep going. I have to find that crystal.
Ding.
All right. I'm on my own, but I have to keep going.
That's right, Rose, but we're going to do that on the next part. Wow, definitely lots of awesome stuff. I think we're nearing the end, but I'm not sure. We'll know on the next part. So thank you so much for watching. Leave a like, subscribe, and comment down below what you think so far of the DLC, and I'll see you all in the next part. Bye, everybody.